I have proclaimed martial law in accordance with the powers vested in the president by the Constitution of the Philippines.
campaign against drugs will not stop until the last pusher and the last drug lord are